my date with Steve. We clearly were still a bit young, but I thought first kiss, so I leaned in like this, and I sort of maybe kind of might have bit off the tip of his tongue. I tried to think how to apologize as